10 years ago in India, sitting next to Arunachala, everything seemed simple. There was clearness. There was joy. There was serenity. Now, with so many new responsibilities, sometimes I really miss myself. As the waves of the emotional storms become ever higher, and I feel like I'm torn apart between my responsibilities and the place that my heart would like to be. And every choice seems more painful than the other.
When you were at Arunachala, you realized beingness on a heart level. It had you realizing the simplicity of what you are within, and what it is like to be that in your heart. You don't need to have that experience continuing in yourself. You can abide in what you're knowing in your heart. That enables you to be the simplicity that you've realized in your heart, bringing it into complexity. It belongs in complexity. Simplicity doesn't belong in simplicity. Its beingness by you belongs in everything present that isn't simple and that's complex. If you're not being the simplicity that you've realized within the complexity, then you will be the complexity, and you won't have in it the simplicity. So then within complexity, you'll suffer. You need to bring Arunachala into city life. Bring it into fast-paced complexity, where it thrives. Instead of it in some way being reduced to an experience in yourself that you long to return to. You're able to be what it is. It is what gives beingness to responsibility. You don't need anything from what you experienced. The gift was there within the experience. The gift was your awakening. You awakened to what you knew was worth coming from within. You loved what you knew. You're able to come from that in the midst of complexity without that being oriented in an experience. That has you being what you knew. You won't be looking for something from that. You'll be loving what you know. And having been awakened to what you know, you'll have your roots as awareness, in the beingness that you've already awakened to. While you have your roots in it, you'll function with presence as a tree. In the midst of pressure and complexity, going through every kind of weather, going through many storms, while in your roots, you're not about the complexity, the weather, the pressures, and the storms. You're all about what you know you've awakened to. You don't need fair weather for your roots to be in what you've awakened to. The responsibilities, the complexity, the pressure, all of the details that cry out for your attention do not take you away from what you've awakened to. They only condition and alter your experience. That doesn't need to change what you're coming from. Live your awakening. It isn't affected by what you're experiencing.